Hello guys, how are you doing? Hope you're doing well. In this video, we are going to learn how we can put wallpaper on your WhatsApp. Yes friends, if you are using a boring WhatsApp which is having a black screen or white screen as a background, so don't worry, we can put or customize with any background if you prefer. Let me show you how. Before jumping to the tutorial, request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Friend, this is how you can support us. Okay, let me show you how we can put a background image to my WhatsApp account. You will find three dots in the top right corner. Click on that. Then go to the settings. Now you have to select charts. Click on that. There you can find theme, wallpaper and other options. So we can customize our theme here. So if you go to the theme, there you can select light or dark mode. So there is only two options. So in our case, we want to put a background image. That is wallpaper. So select the second option, wallpaper. There you can find the default wallpaper is saved. Go to the change. Then you can select three or four options. That is, you can select solid colors, bright, dark, and etc. If you want to go to the bright section, the WhatsApp has provided few more wallpapers for you. So you can use them from the stock. So if you want to use your personal images, then you have to click on the my photos as the last option. There you can select your personal photo. Then hit on the set wallpaper. Now you can dim the wallpaper by using this option. So if you want to see a clear text content on your WhatsApp, then you can dim lighter, then go back. Now let me go back again. This time I have to restart my WhatsApp. Now let me open any contact here. There you will find the newly updated wallpaper on your WhatsApp account. That's it friend. This is how we can update the wallpaper on your WhatsApp account. Hope this video helps you. If you like this video, please consider subscribing to the channel and hit the bell icon. Let's meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.